Bed Bath & Beyond is closing dozens of stores within the next few weeks. Back in July, the company said it planned to close 200 stores within the next 2 years. A spokesperson tells USA Today the stores closing before the end of February will account for about 60% of previously planned closures. Katie Johnston for CBS Local News.